Well, thanks for tuning in to NewsChannel5.com. I'm meteorologist Andrea Rich, and today it's another hot summer afternoon, but also with a small chance for some showers. As we start the exact-tract off at about 9 o'clock this morning, you'll see the partly cloudy skies that are in place. This afternoon, though, we scoot by a couple showers. Exact-tract's not picking up on it, not too excited about the showers and storms, but if we do have the rain in the area, the storms can quickly turn severe. So, of course, we'll have to be watching that once we get past that 1-2 o'clock time frame. Tonight, though, eventually by 10 o'clock, everybody's calm, and then in tomorrow morning, we'll have some sunshine for you. Tomorrow afternoon, another round of showers scoots by. This is tomorrow in the late afternoon, and that will push by to our north as well. And then there's another chance for rain that comes by north of us, and that's on early Tuesday morning. We have this large area of high pressure that's pretty much in control of most of the southeast, and it's not letting those storms come directly into the mid-state. What we do have today, though, is a slight risk for some severe storms, and by that I mean the winds, which can get over 58 miles an hour. That would be the primary severe threat. That's highlighted in this large area here east of I-65. Of course, the rest of us still have the chance for some storms, but the possibility of them turning into some strong wind-producing storms is a little bit less. Real sky for the rest of your morning and into the afternoon shows you partly cloudy skies here. Temperatures in the low 90s today. Sunsets tonight at 8:05, and then tomorrow morning we're going to start off in the mid 70s. Today we're in the lower mid 90s, and we're there once again as well tomorrow. 94 degrees for a couple of afternoons, and then once we can take rain out of the forecast and we have a drier forecast trend for you by the end of this week, those temperatures are able to warm up a couple of degrees more, and that places them in the mid and upper 90s.